Alright, so I was gonna live stream this. My hair is a mess right now. But, I've been seeing. Gail Orion has been keeping me updated about how RCR is doing. I've talked with Jonathan, Mr. Ryan, about maybe coming up there for the last competition. And while he appreciates the help, he doesn't need it, but he still wants me to come out there and support you guys, which I would love to. I just got to get off and find a ride up there. But you guys, RCR. You guys are doing amazing, making it in the finals 2 times. And what the heck, the first competition, you guys almost went home. You guys were packing up. Because they misdid the finals or something. It was a screwy situation. But I'm glad you guys made it. I'm so happy to see you guys making it in the finals still. I support you guys so much. I love RCR. RCR was life back in high school. I used to love going to the choir. Every single day of the week, every single day, I get to see great people, non-toxic people, the greatest people in the world were in the choir with me. You know, I love the atmosphere, the yes, you know, we're all just so happy. It was a great time, and I got to do the thing I loved with the people I love. Choir with life, show choir, even better, I got to meet people all around Iowa, all around the state of Iowa. Thank you.